and run away!
Okay.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
Hades, come out!
What's down there?
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Well, maybe I should go.
Chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings, you'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death.
This is my story, and you're not part of it.
Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead!
No wonder no one wants to die.
You are fired!
Cannons!
You again?
Fight!
Get up!
That's it! That's it! Is that all you got?
Sentence one!
I feel kind of funny.
That's right! See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. Comes with the territory.
Go now!
But I've got to talk to Hades!
What was that?
Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now!
Are you some kind of hero?
No, I'm no hero. I'm just an...
Huh?
Auron.
Whoa?
My name.
I'm Sora.
Donald!
Goofy!
Whoa!
It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
Guardian? Thanks, but no thanks.
I got Heartless all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a Heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go!
Farewell.
shall be twofold.
Yeah, I think so.
Hurry!
Come on, Wonder Boy, play hooky for a day. For old time's sake.
They came to see me. They came to see a hero. I can't let them down.
Don't worry, Meg. I'll be fine. What does a hero need rest for, huh? See ya.
Hey. Sora, don't let me down.
Let me see if I've got this right. That brat's keyblade works on any lock.
That's right!
Have I ever told you about the killer coliseum we have right here in the underworld? It makes the one upstairs look like an Olympic kiddie pool.
Then that's the place we're gonna put an end to hurt the jerk's winning streak.
Problem. Zeus locked it tight.
Oh! Huh?
Bingo! All we gotta do is swipe that key and then reopen the Underdrome.
Hate to tell you, but that key is kinda particular. It won't work for just anybody, and that kid ain't no pushover.
I think this calls for a woman's touch.
Sora!
Donald! Goofy! When'd you get here?
Hey, Herc!
Howdy there!
You on another adventure?
Yeah, tracking down some friends, wiping out some Heartless.
Junior Hero's always busy.
You know it.
Hey, champ. How you feeling? Better rest up for tomorrow's match. Nobody's gonna pay to see a worn-out hero. Gabish? Remember what I told you. Victory in the games comes down to two simple words. Eat, bathe, sleep. Huh? Hey, if it ain't the junior heroes.
Looking good, Phil.
Never better. How you guys been? Have you earned your true hero wings yet? Nope, you ain't got what it takes.
What?
So, what's up?
Your hero-ness. Feeling under the weather? You know, I thought staying in perfect shape was part of the hero job description. You know what I'm saying.
Oh, right. Hades, we gotta talk.
I came to share a bit of mildly interesting news. Seems your dear, sweet little nutmeg went and got herself lost in the underworld.
You mean you kidnapped her?
Well, maybe. But why get caught up in the details? You can't leave now. Okay, you've got a very important match today against the bloodthirsty Hydra! I mean, if you don't stick around, who knows what kind of accidents might happen.
Yeah, accidents you cause.
Like I said, details. Who needs them?
You're just a coward.
Ah, well, can't all be heroes.
Can you handle this?
You got it! We're heroes!
Junior heroes, Donald?
You take care of the Hydra. We'll handle the rest.
I'm counting on you. You gotta find Meg.
Yeah. Wait a sec. Roxas?
Excuse me?
Roxas? Oh, it's no use.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Let's see here. If the subject fails to respond, use aggression to liberate his true disposition. Right. Did they ever pick the wrong guy for this one?
You're bizarre. Oh!
He's gotta be the thief!
Now that's just plain rude!
Dance, Water, dance! Take this! Take this!
Roxas, come back to us.
Guy's a broken record.
Hey, look!
Let's go. Meg needs our help.
Yeah.